discouraged, but I think he did really well, because Orff's no joke, man. He's a really good league player.
I don't think switching to Ken was a good call.
No, I think you put yourself at a disadvantage with a Ken matchup. Oh, we've got a Rui Mirra again now. Didn't fancy the boxer rematch for some reason.
Probably feels...
He's feeling it with Rui today, isn't he?
Yeah. No, I think in this particular matchup, he feels, you know, he's comfortable with Rui.
Yeah, Tambu got a good start there on this round. Should have used the sweep there as an anti-air. In trouble. Oh, looks like he was going to go for the overhead, maybe. Oh. 0-1 pull this back. Good dragon. Oh, cheeky short in the air. It's got him in the corner. Oh, he's mistimed it. This is looking bad. Oh man, what a comeback. Tambu's cursing himself there.
I believe he's a player who, I think he means third strike. But, you know, he does play ST a bit, and I think he's definitely, he's gradually improving, I feel.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the first time I've seen him down. I think Zero was saying he used to live up in Sheffield or something.
That's right, yeah.
Oh, that's nice. You've got to punish that, yep. That'll do. Super danger. Get some chip.
Oh,
just out of range for the forward. Oh, the sweep. I thought he was gonna miss the sweep there, man, but he got it just in time. That's good stuff. Gets himself around and chalks up on the board there. He's testing the water there with the fireballs. Nice jumping. Oh, and the throw gets him into the corner. Zero-1 just gets himself out of trouble. Oh. The ambiguous air hurricane there catches him off guard. And the tap throws are coming out now. Come on, man.
Oh. He got in front of a comeback.
Oh,
and he gets it.
He gets ticked to death at the end. He was worried about that super, I know that. He'd be really upset with that. He should have won that round. Yeah, here we go. Can you get one up on the board? Oh, I suspect that was meant to be a fireball. This is close. Oh, and he's got him. Oh.
Gets in this time.
Gets in that time. 1-1.
Switch to boxer, maybe?
Maybe. Zangief.
Oh, okay.
Okay. The first time I've seen Zangief being played at an STS. Oh. This is a good matchup for Geef. It's probably Geef's only really good matchup in the game.
Yeah.
Geef likes this match. Ooh, there he's going. Lucky. Oh, the super's there.
Yeah.
Little Rui smile there from 0-1. Yeah, I'm in that.
You've got to be happy when you land that super under any circumstances.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, he's playing very well with Zangief at the moment. Yeah. It's just out of range for this SPD there.
It's actually the first time I've seen him use... Played against Zangief quite a few times. Yeah. The first time I've seen him use it at a tournament. Actually.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I've never seen him play Zangief before. Oh, I was expecting to be a reversal SPD there, but he's nice.
Oh. Yeah, dies for freedom. Nice. Gets the win.
The Russian Cyclone takes it for 0-1. Tambu compose himself. He's had some chances here to take a 2-1 lead, but he's down himself now. Oh, he's very too close there for that. 2-1 just working his way in.
Tambu's got to be careful with them jumping, just because that happens.
Too high on the jumping, and you're getting SPD, basically. That's what you want, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, that's dizzy.
That should be the round.
Yeah, nice. Lovely. Make it safe. It's a good first round. A little late there, Zangief, nicer. Here we go, this is where it gets dodgy. Oh, it's just outside the range again. There we go, he's got it now. There we go. Nice, perfect there. Once Zangief gets you in the corner, you need the reversals on point, man.
Yeah.
That's it. He's got to catch Zangief out of those Valariats. Bad choice, cross up. Oh, man, that was dizzy. Oh. That's it, it's game over. Super, yeah, he's landed it again.
This is again.
Smiley time. Three. 3-1 to 0 there.